I'm a recent graduate from Drexel's Master of Interior Architecture program. I learned tonight that even with all of that education and everything that I've done as an interior designer, I wouldn't be able to actually be compensated for the work that I would do on my own as my own practice. So that was really shocking. I didn't quite realize how limited we are with our laws at the moment.
For me, you know, interior design is my life, it's my passion. I started a firm based solely on it and will continue to do that and believe in it. So I think you need to use your voice. I think you need to get out there. I think you need to be involved. And we need to get behind each other as a whole.
This is the most important time that we need to be doing our grassroots efforts, which is educating our legislators on our issue and just what we're trying to accomplish.
I learned a ton about advocacy and the legislation that's happening in Pennsylvania right now. It's very exciting to hear all the passionate interior designers speak tonight.
I think I am definitely more interested in getting involved in local politics and really making myself heard and making that point known to legislators that just may not know the difference.
So when someone who opposes our opposition or our legislation might say, you shouldn't be credentialed, you don't know this, you don't know that, well, having that gold standard that we all have met as minimum competency proves that we meet the requirements set by any sort of law. And I think it's really important. So if you are an interior designer or practicing in interiors and you're not considering the NCIDQ, I might think again because it's the next wave.
NCIDQ is a very important certification in this field, and I think going to campuses and speak with students why NCIDQ is an investment rather than an expense will really enhance their experience and will create a bridge between the students and the architects.
So I think this was a very informative event, and that we learned a lot about specifically what Pennsylvania legislature has and how we can change it to be better for our careers. We both just passed NCIDQ, so we're really excited for our futures as interior designers.